There have been more than 500 arrests, leading to more than 1,500 charges by repeat offenders this year. Now, all this information coming from Alberta's RCMP Crime Reductions Unit after they launched a rural crime reduction strategy earlier this year. It's supposed to help those impacted, such as farmers and those living in rural communities. So is it working?
According to the report, comparing the first half of 2017 to the first half of 2018, rural property crime went down 11%. In the city, there was an 8% drop in property crime. However, comparing July 2017 to July 2018, rural property crime was down 25% and 11% in municipalities. And as for how they've gone after repeat offenders, they offered examples, including a bust of a break-and-enter group that meant 4 arrests, getting back over $125,000 worth of stolen cash and goods, and solving 18 cases of break-and-enters, all from that one group. So what do these numbers mean? Minister of Justice Kathleen Ganley says the strategy is a success.
In my view, this sort of proactive policing is exactly what we should be doing. It's certainly what our experts at the RCMP are telling us. And I think that it is having a real and meaningful impact. Some of the funding also went to the Crown Prosecution Service, so to ensure that we're able to put more rural prosecutors in courtrooms.
That's also something the United Conservative Party says they want to focus on when it comes to their rural crime reduction strategy. The UCP says more action needs to be taken for rural residents.
You know, it's great that we're catching criminals, but then what? Then we throw them into a court system that can't handle them. The NDP have neglected to actually fill vacant positions right now. They've neglected to address the backlog system.
Crime response times have also been a huge concern for residents. The Crime Reduction Unit says they plan to address this issue in upcoming months.
I can tell you that in the next 6 months, I'll be announcing some of the strategies that we'll be working on towards, you know, more directly those repeat victims that you're talking about.
In Calgary, Brittany Rosen, City News.